Hi, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I will show you how to protect all rows the date has passed. That means I will lock every cell in this worksheet that is connected to a previous date. Let's see, this is 2nd November 2017. This is today's date and I am going to lock all these previous rows. Okay. To protect cell based on date, we will be using Excel VBA. To do that, you have to click on the sheet you are working on, which is I am on sheet 1. Now right click on the sheet 1 in the lower left corner of your workbook. Right click, click here, view code. This will open the Visual Basic Editor and I will be writing code here, and I have already written the code, which is here, and I'm copying it and I'll paste it here. Now I will post the code in the comment section for your convenience. If you want, you can copy it from there. Now take a look at here, password, and this here password. This will be the unlock password, change according to your need. And take a look at here, one, and this one. So this one is because I have date in the first column. If you have date in any other column, let for example, if you have date in column B or column C, column B will be 2, column C will be 3. So change it according to your need. Here and here. Okay, now everything is done. Now click save. You have to save this workbook in Excel macro enable workbook, okay, which is XLSM. Okay, now click save. Now close the editor. Now take a look at here. For example, I am trying to edit this cell and I can edit it. If I can edit today's date, yes I can. Let's see, I want to edit the first cell and that I cannot. Okay, you just password protect a worksheet. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe and let me know in the comment where did you use this tutorial. If you need any specific tutorial, you can request tutorial and the link is in the comment section, or you can go to the channel discussion section and request tutorial. If you need this Excel tutorial in PDF version, follow the link in the description. This is it. I'm Kazi signing out from Excel 20 tutorial. Thank you.